Yo, what is up, you guys? Over the partying like every day is your birthday. Doing good all in the neighborhood. And, you know, hey, another day to wear a lot. So, you know, it's always a blessing, man. You know, we are all lucky, lucky people. Because some people are not that fortunate, dude. And without further ado, you know what we else are fortunate to be checking out? We got memes in low quality by the one, by the only Small Cat, you guys. They are only less than 4 subs away from 50k, man. Make sure you guys do go show them some love. That's a huge achievement, hitting 50k, no joke. But without further ado, we got a lot of jokes for y'all today, man. So we're just gonna hop right into it and see some low quality memes.
Some creature creeps under the pedestrian bridge in Kiev. The footage shows traffic passing by on
Come on. Hey, come on, bro. We singing this hard out for you. How you finna laugh at him like that? Tripping over myself. Aching, I'm begging you to call help. Come on, bro. Sing it, G.
The door prank, Antoine.
Zozo!
Damn, that shit didn't even close.
Why you slamming the door like that?
My bad.
That was too hard, bro.
What's my
Water. All right, and bring some...
But the way that shit just be bouncing.
Slamming my dough.
My bad, bro. I apologize, bro.
Dough.
Bro, why ain't that shit closed, though?
Oh, shit.
Well, I'm never grabbing a carton of milk again.
Just wish me now.
Okay.
Look at you. Look like the president of the fucking United States, guy.
Hello, America.
So I tried to sell a Beta 5 car.
Hello, America.
Thanks, man. Damn, bro, a lot of people want a GTA 29 Toyota. Kind of brick.
You know, I love little kids. Kids are awesome.
Nah.
I let my baby hit Rodeo, blow some dollars.
I see the problem.
Drop top and holler.
Hey!
Oh, that's
you, go away.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement. My bad.
Oh my.
Really sorry,
what was that tank finna do to that chick? Oh, dude, don't play about his female. Damn, he busting up the whole block.
Nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite.
What'd she just say to you, Tank? I wouldn't let that slide if I was you personally, but you do you, bro.
Hey there, brother. Do you have time to talk about Jesus Christ today? Oh, you're dead? Oh, okay, well, you have yourself a blessed day.
Okay, you too.
You, my... I'm a new anime parent, mm-hmm. Robbie. I know they're about to be strong. I'm a warrior. Look at the two main characters. Look at the OP.
Nah, bruh. Yes, it look... That boy, nah, come on. That looks so fun. You can go skiing on that. I'm counting that as a pin, bro. That's one pin. Bro, I didn't know a dog could break diamond. Dude, you know how much money I would have paid to have a bird that could type my essays, bro? I took y'all dual enrollment English. Oh my god, dude. We had to write literally a 5-page MLA format essay probably every week. For our midterm, we had to have a PowerPoint that was like 80 slides and that consisted of 10,000 words. I needed me a little typing parrot. That would have worked wonders for me, dude. Damn. Yeah, it seems like what I would be typing anyway. Hey, though, ain't he gonna be getting paid, though, to rebuild it? Think about it. That's a whole pyramid scheme.
The kid? Wow.
No, not the kid.
Okay. I don't even know what game that is, bro. Is that... Bro, what was that big unicorn thing, bro? When I was, like, a legit, there was this unicorn show. I wouldn't be watching the unicorn show, but I remember it. Bro, I cannot remember. Bro, you know what show used to be that shit, though? Care Bears? Y'all remember Care Bears back in the day? Damn, I forgot about me some Care Bears, bro. They used to have like a show or a movie it was. That shit was low-key tough. There's definitely a better way to do that. I might have to show y'all a hack in one video, bro.
Weather's getting a little crazy right now. Trying to see if I can catch some lightning.
Wow. Right on the Subway Surfers too? She cheating with Paul Blart? Go, little rock star. My Valentine's Day is in front of me. But that was the Super Beyblade. I'd have been kicking everyone's ass back in the day with that. Bop. Nah, bro, no honor in that. There's no honor in that. How you finna do buddy like that? You know we just got a raise, though. Boss man definitely just made him, you know, sergeant general. Damn, bro, just saved buddy's life right there. Oh, bro, I might have to steal that dog.
If you're just enjoying life. To follow an NPC and they move slower than my running speed, but faster than my walking speed, you are banned from making video games.
If you design a quest where I need to follow an NPC and they are slower than my running speed, so they can't run, but faster than my walking speed, so they can't walk, so they have to keep changing between the two, that is ass.
For 1 year. If you design a quest where I need to follow an NPC, you are banned from making video games for 1 year. If you design a quest where I need to follow an NPC, you are banned from making video games.
If you there ain't gonna be nothing left of this text.
Video games. If you design, you are making. If you an NPC, video games. If you move slower than my running speed, you are gone. Among Us.
I don't even know if that one was English. Ain't nothing left. He's erased the whole tweet. Who is that? What the shit was that picture right there, bro?
I'd like to be in the friend zone. I'd like friends.
It's not as pleasant as you'd think. They don't treat you like a friend. They treat you like an item. Sometimes I wish I could be more than just an accessory to these women. But unfortunately, as a gamer, I don't get respect.
Well, I'm not a gamer, so maybe they'll respect me.
That just makes you a beta cuck. That's, that's the difference.
What is Sonic Dude on right now? Don't he just collect rings?
I'm an alpha gamer. Anyway, where are we dropping, boys? These are all the new maps that they've added, and that's a newspaper.
Have you ever actually interacted with a woman in your life, Mephiles?
That doesn't matter. Check out this cool gem I got on eBay for $7.
It's so
$7?
Cool.
This is steal.
Hi there! Stop making him mad. Look at this range.
Mesa, that's steal. Man, screw that stick! Hey, this is what I want my son to be doing, y'all. Holy shit, bro. Can y'all imagine? Your son just start. That's a proud dad moment. Your son just start throwing hands with Mickey. Real men don't need a weapon. He's just trying to get his hat. Whoa. Wait a minute. Actually, though, how was that standing up? I knew that I wouldn't now. I feel good. Da-na-na-na-na-na. That's a nice place, though.
Welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you this evening?
I command you to make me a Krabby Patty secret formula.
Dragon! He's out to steal me a Krabby Patty! You'll never get me formula! I want one Big Mac, one McDouble, and one Junior Chicken, please!
And I'll take one Junior Chicken, please.
That'll be all. Thank you very much.
That was one Big Mac. What was the other side?
I said one Big Mac. Order me money. It's very expensive here at the
I command you to make me a junior chicken this instant, lady.
Let him know, Blankton.
One Big Mac, and what was the last one?
One McDonald, please. Thank you very much. That'll be all.
Have a good evening.
Bro, what is with this Scooby? That freaking Scooby-Doo has popped up in like... in like two of my videos now, bro. I don't know what Scooby-Doo got going on, bro. I don't know, dude. I don't know, bro. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope you guys enjoyed that video, man. Shout out to Small Cat. Make sure you guys do go get him to 50k subs. What an achievement right there. And what a video. Funny stuff. Hopefully, we can see a lot more of theirs in the future. If you guys got any videos like this y'all want me to see, make sure you go to the community tab. We just posted the new tabs for this week. Gonna be checking out some of y'all's videos. But you guys have a great rest of your night. I'm gonna get to the rest of the videos. And deuces, man.